Hello and welcome back to our canon. Today I'm going to talk with you about the most powerful trick in our canon, which is a skill refund or character refund. So basically, on a single skill you can, that can be boosted by bonus, you can refund points from it. I will just show you by example. There is not better example that ones I can control, which is Haggle and Gambling. Haggle would be simplest because we have Magic Boost here in Tarant. So in order to perform Haggle Boost and one moment, please. This is for gambling boost. And we need to find Lucky Medallion. Okay. Now we will have Haggle. We need to go to Magic Boosting place. Otherwise, with Hot Magic Boost I cannot do that easily. I don't know what is my magic aptitude right now and I don't wanna risk it. So, we'll magic boost yourselves, which means re-equip our items here. Now we will take Lucky Medallion. Okay, this is my Haggle skill. It's 4. Now what you do is you add 4 skills to max it. You cancel. As you see, you have 5 points. And now, you just simply add point and remove all of your points. All your points are back. This allows you to have skills like Haggle, Heal, Gambling at Master status with 0 points investment. So, for example, Heal Master give you reputation and you still have passive bonuses. I will best show you it on Bowmaster. Bowmaster have double shot, have passive bonus to distance and a lot of other bonuses. We just need to fucking find place where I will not be arrested for shooting. But yeah, you get full bonuses of Master, Expert, Apprentice, without investing any points. As you see, it's pretty accurate. I mean, as for objects, for players there will be dodge roll. And that will be probably it. I can also show you Gambling Master, but it's basically the same shit. You take double Fate Ring. One Lucky Medallion that was used in Haggle. And you need intelligence, because gambling is related to intelligence. Which is kind of weird, because you are not very smart if you gamble. But yeah, let's go. You are master, you cancel, you go forward, and you go back. You can do it naturally with melee, with pickpocket. You pickpocket. And you want pickpocket. For example, you can literally steal any item with like 20 out of 20 and then take these 2 points back. I hope I explained it quite well and you kind of get it. Thanks for watching and have fun. One more thing. This trick can be used for 11 abilities. Bow, dodge, melee, all 4 here. All for here and none here. Here you cannot take points back because at that point increase your aptitude or decrease. So if you try to quit, this point will be saved forever. And that will be it. Thanks for watching.